Okay. Okay. Welcome, everyone. Gonna play Super Mario. Not Star Road. This is Rainbow Road. One of those games that were very similar to Star Road, or at least inspired by it, and was released pretty much the same time as Star Road. Usually a little bit later, though. I have played this before, but I don't think I've beaten it 100%. The same as Star Road, but Rainbow. Kappa Pride, exactly. Hey Mario, welcome to the Rainbow Palace. Enjoy the... What the hell? Enjoy tech peace. Is this made by bro dudes or what? Dude, the typos are real. It looks like the flowers have a secret and a really cool smiley face. A secret. Probably not these. I can't see any other flower pets around than this and the other one I checked already. Good luck finding the warp! There's a warp?! Yeah, the camera is modified. It's better than in the original, I think. Or at least I like it better than the original. Because it moves with Mario. So there's a warp in here. Must be somewhere where the butterflies spawn, I guess. Yeah, it's really good for wall kicks. There's also a camera that only activates when you do wall kicks and is not on like all the time. Did you just troll me or something? What? There is no warp here. Oh! What?! Holy crap! Oh, wow. That is a really stupid way to hide a place. I also have no idea where everything is. Or how many stars there are in places like this. Unless there's like a toad or something that tells me. I hope there is. Because I didn't get a readme file or anything with the hack. Okay, so I truly need the wing cap. Oh. Whoa. Probably on top of here or something. Whoa. I know there's at least 36 stars. Or what? But I know it. It is all the stars. There are 60 stars in this version. This is the deluxe version of this game, which added the you know, when you beat Star Road and get all the stars, you get those weird extra stars. This game has 6 of them. Can I get there? I doubt I can. No, there's no way. Whoops! Oh fuck. Oh, what? I remember seeing something like a, I don't know if it was a speedrun or a test or whatever it was. There's like a hidden path here at the start that I just saw here. Yeah, there we go. And I think the switch is here. Yep. Yep. Wow. Thought of playing something casual now, because I don't feel like speedrunning at the moment. My hands are pretty tired. Oh, he already textured these too. Grab it! Yeah! Yes! There's one in here, yeah. I don't think there's any in this place, but let's just check. Is there one up in the trees or something? No. No, he didn't want to. Is this the correct way to go? Oh yeah, I can walk on that, so it must be. Oh yeah, the star was here. You got one star, blah, blah, blah. Alright. I wonder what the first course is. Is it this one? No, this is course 5. Oh, I remember speedrunning this course a long while ago. Then I did a really cool clip with the Chuck Yes here. Wait, let me pull this first. Come here. There we go. I did single star speedruns of this course a long while ago. Yo, Ringtail. Firsty, please. So that's course 5. I guess this is course 1. Yeah, Sunny Island. King Bob and Sky Fortress. Oh my god, this is such a Star Road copy paste. Ntly. Not here. So we meet later. Yoshi, oh wait. If you not have 60 stars, you are no done. I place 6 stars replica in the worlds of this gyme. What is wrong with this guy? Why did he make so many typos? Is this intentional? You can fiddle them inly if you have all the 55 star. This game is a joke. Wow. Okay, apparently I'm doing this. The music is a little bit fucked up, in my opinion. Guess he did not have tools to edit text properly. I really doubt so. It's a possibility, but I really doubt. I'm guessing the response he got from making this hack was so bad, because people just hated him for copying Star Road so much. That he turned the texts into that. Oh, more funny. Funny time to... Funny, not funny time, what am I talking about? Fun stuff to read. I'm very short time. Show to me your skill. I'm a star. Oh my god, I can't read this! Oh, that's where the star spawns. Nice. Do I need to use this? Ooh. Nice. Okay. I guess the intended way that was to get onto 3 and then jump off the 3 onto the tower. You got 3 stars and nothing. Nice bird, by the way. I've never seen a bird just fly close to Mario like that before. Okay, King Bum Bum Sky Fortress. Let's do that next. I guess it's somewhere here. Oh, I see that. Wait, what? Oh, it's a red coin. I thought that was a pink bubum. Oh well. Must be up here then, yeah. Shut up, you guys cannot talk. The cannon is open! Super Typo 64. Oh, look at that star. I don't think this was the correct one. Climb up, yeah. Star Road Meme Edition, exactly. Now! Oh, you slide out of that. Nice. Can I get on the island without the wing cap? Let's see. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, no. Well. Now, come on. What? Okay. Apparently. Apparently this has some crazy invisible walls too. It's a long Nimekajo? What? Now you can't beat me again. Mwahaha. Oh, I didn't lose any health from that. Still, what the hell? I think you lose like one health if you touch Bob-omb when he's down. In the original. You are good. Okay. Sunny red coins. Okay, time for red coins and 100 coins. I'm willing to bet there's something in the water. I can't remember where the... Oh, there's the... spawn point for a red coin star. Okay, let's just get on the island in the sky and collect all the red coins from there. Oh yeah, let's also do this. Whoops. No, wrong move. I don't think I need a wing cap for this star. I doubt it. But we'll see. Oh, wait. Ah, get out of here. I might need wing cap for this red coin star. Oh, this is the intended way to get the star. No! Okay. What is this? Come on. Okay. Let's quickly check this place out. I think that's a star. Yeah. Whoa, that was close. Nothing on the other side of this. No. Yo, darling. Damn it. That's five. I wonder where the rest of these are. Oh. Water, I guess. Is there a rainbow road course in this game? Maybe? I don't know. I can't remember exactly. I have never beaten this game completely, so I don't have an idea of what kind of levels the last levels are. There's nothing here. Absolutely nothing. Pog camp. Let's check the island I saw up there. Oh, wait. Oh yeah, that was a red coin over there. I totally forgot that this was a red coin, not a pink bubble. There we go. No! The texts on this game are just the best ever. Oh, okay. Hello, bird. Bye, bird. Fly to the tower. Okay. Whoops. Oh, okay. I should have come here. Because there was blue coin available here. You got 8 stars. You got 8 eye stars. Slow. What the hell? Dude, this game is really strange. And hilarious. I wonder if the original version of this game is the same type. Like if the texts are scrambled like that. Or just Mimi in any other way. Come on. Yeah. So that's course one done. Well, original had some stupid typos too. Ah, okay. So it's always been like that. I wonder what the next course is. Probably this one. Yeah. Floating fortress. Ooh. For some reason, this thing looks really cool. Probably because the textures are really small compared to, for example, this bush here, which is apparently a very strong bush. Okay. Oh, I remember a thing here. Here we go. The flowers are sacred. I'm not sure where the hint for that was. Probably another secret. Oh, maybe here? The flowers have a secret, I think. Oh my god. I think I'm gonna do red coins now. What? That window looks suspicious to me for some reason. Ah, nothing, okay. Are these things attached to the wall or are they a little bit out of them? think they're attached. I'm not sure. Stop it. So that's 5. There's 6. Oh yeah, I need to check if there's anything behind this. Ooh. Probably isn't, because the red coin was on this side. I think that's just a star. Oh. Okay. Whoops. What? I don't take damage if I squish under it. I don't, okay. How many hits do you need? Five. Oh! The dialogue in this game is just pure gold. Tower climbing. Oh. Wait, which tower are we talking about here? Oh, okay, I see. There's so much unused land here. Like, there could have been some objects here, of course, but I guess the creator was too lazy to put them in. Like, he could have just placed a red coin here somewhere. The fortress top. Wow, the camera. Is it that over there? Oh, let me try a thing. Oop. Come on. I guess it doesn't work in here. Because that's a glitch that works in Star Road. And that place was kind of similar to what Star Road has, so... thought it could have worked there, but apparently no. Oh, right, wall kicks. Swim into the fortress. Oh yeah, I probably need the... not the wing cap, the vanish cap for this. Where is the vanish cap box? Oh! Okay. Let me just try one more time to get through this. I don't think I'm gonna get it to work though. Not gonna work. Okay, so let's go to the next course. Yeah, creepy forest mansion, big boots mansion. Ooh. Patched? Yeah, the glitch is patched. Oh, poor me. Block jumping. Oh yeah, I forgot to do one thing here before putting the ROM on. Counterfactor 1. Just in case some areas here are laggy when the counterfactor is on default setting. Block jumping, huh? I guess that's the star then. What? Let me triple jump. Let me triple jump. Oh, I can't time my jumps anymore. Wow! Damn it! What is wrong with me? There we go, finally. Ooh, okay. I don't know if this actually is the star that I'm supposed to get. But let's just take it. Or not. Oh, I can't take it. Easy. Here we go!
It's me, Mario!
Oh, no, wrong file. Had to reset the game so the chiropractor one setting applies to the game. Creepy search. Oh, that was the correct star, even. Ah, I think this is red coins, actually. Wow. Wow. Yo, Seba. Yeah, it really looks like Star Road. This is Super Mario Rainbow Road, which is based on Star Road. Oh no. Okay, that saved the coins. Ah, talking about coins, here's a red coin. I think I saw a red coin here. Oh yeah, I need to kill that eye. Ah, okay. I have four. What? I thought that tree has eyes on it. Oh, here's the rest of the red coins. I still haven't found the blue coin switch, though. This is probably a ton of coins. Yep. Oh, crap. Can I... There we go. Oh. Okay. Didn't expect this. Alright then. Oh, that's a red coin. Oh, here's the switch, okay. And then there's the last red coin. Whoa! Let's grab it real quick and then see what the switch does. Ooh, another vanish cap block. I need to find that place. Almost 20 stars in already. This seems to be a short game. Although I've already played an hour. Almost. Beat the grill. How many stars are there in the room? In the room? Which room? Oh, the ROM? This hack? This has 60 stars. The version that I'm playing. What?! I thought that star was on the castle here. What? Okay. Ah, come on. No. There we go. That's a really odd placement for a star. Master I. You're getting the blue coins on the star wasn't in the castle. Oh, true, yeah, I didn't notice that. Is this the star that I'm supposed to collect now? Okay, so it doesn't mean that I have to go out there and beat up women. replicas beat the girl. Oh god. Yeah, that was a terrible joke. Ah! Ah, help! Help me! Oh yeah, I remember one of the stars. I speedrun this a while ago. So that's why I remembered that. Okay, so that the last star there is something that we need wing cap for. Or no, vanish cap. Freezy Peaks. Mountain climber. No. This star too. I've played this game a little bit, so I know some of the stuff. Mostly the earlier levels. I see coins. Oh, red coins already? Ah, there we go. Can grab you. Give me your coins. Thank you. Oh, I could do this star too. Now when I'm here. I don't think I can get up there using just this hill here. No, there's no way. Nah. Penguin, please. Gotta take the long way. Oh, wow. I'm glad I did this star first. How long are the speedruns of this game? I don't know, actually. Probably less than an hour. Wow! Don't you fall off! I think I needed that box. Oh crap. Ah, never mind. Oh, you found him! Take this star! Been exactly 59 minutes, just turned 1 hour. Oh, you meant this stream or the speedruns of this game? Okay, now the coins. Ah, I can't really control the camera. Damn it. I thought so. Yeah. Oh, okay, glad I came up here. Wait a second, I thought I saw a red coin. I'm pretty sure I did. Or maybe it just was just a Goomba. Yeah, it must have been. Must have been a Goomba. Oh, so there's a metal cap level too. Okay. What? Ah, okay. There could be something here. Coin bag? Are you okay? Dude! Wow, this guy's gonna kill me. It clipped through the ground? What? Okay. Oh, damn coins. They have the ability to clip through ground. If Mario had that too, the speedruns of this game would be a lot faster. And probably harder. I don't know. Probably not. I still haven't found the blue coin switch, or I can't remember where it is. Maybe there is no blue coin switch in here. Yeah, the coin bag was jamming to music or something. Star. Dot you want to save. Yep. No! Oh yeah, the box. Oh, now I remember where the blue coin switch is. Yeah, thanks for reminding. I'll gotta remember that whenever if I wanna speedrun this game sometime. Or beat it again. Or something, I don't know. That's too many coins. Yep. That happens very often with hacks. They just put too many coins in levels. Oh, okay. Didn't think the star would spawn up there. Magma jumper. Oh, yeah. Ah, stop it. This thing here. I'm going too fast. Speedrun games with free world records. Well, I tried to speedrun a Super Mario Star Road 0 star, and probably I'm gonna take up a 80 star too. Both of those categories have tons of other speedrunners. There we go. Yeah, I also tried to speedrun Star Wrench 2.5 forbidden percent. That is not as optimized as Super Mario Star Road is, but it's still pretty difficult to get a good time on that at the rim. Weehee! Well, that was fun. I actually don't know how to get this star. I know where it is, because I've speedrun this star too. Like, it's right there. Oh! Well, I could just drop down from there. That would be... That could be really easy. Wouldn't you like to speedrun the normal Super Mario 64? I don't know. I'm not really that interested in the speedrunning the original game. So I sometimes do races with people on the 70 star category. Yeah, there. Here we go. I did a lot of single star runs in the original game. So that's done, and then we go here. Toxic surf round. I knew that star from before. The secret way. Oh, that wasn't the star. Well then. What could this be? Oh. I think it's over there. Reminds me of Fiery Factory of Green Stars. Ah, yeah, true. Yeah, it actually does. Ah, shut up, stupid game. Bad coins. Bad name, more likely. What's over here? Ah, okay. This also reminds me of Super Mario 74. Whoa! Oh no, I used the bomb to clip through the gate. Not the chuck, yes. Damn it. If I clip through this, can I get back? I think I can. Yeah, this is a one-sided wall. Hey. Ah! Let's go in the corner here, so we have a greater chance to clip through. There we go. Yeah, there we go. What happened? Okay. I'd love to see a hack made for a speedrun. What kind of hack would that be? Like a lot of clips, wheelchairs and wall kicks? Ah! No, come on. I had 80 coins. Oh well, it's a free course. Doesn't matter that much. I don't know if there's actually a hack that has a lot of clips and that stuff already. Tried to think of one, but I couldn't get any in mind. Ah, this bomb is not gonna work. Whoa! Again? What's going on? Okay. Well, now I know that I'm never doing that again. Let me actually get that red coin over there first. Because that seems a little bit difficult, actually. No, you don't. I wanna, but I don't. Damn it. Nice down warp. Yeah. Oh, crap. That seems like a really hard red coin. Okay, got it. Well, what am I doing? Oh my god, you damn Bobomb. I'm gonna lose all my lives in this course. Just because of the quicksand that's everywhere. Did you already get the second shell in this? That's a really nice start if you do the shellless strat. Oh, this star, but without the shell. I can imagine someone doing that. But I can also imagine how hard it would be to get the wall kicks correct. Like, damn it. Come here. Like, there might be a switch or something that gives a cork box under the red coin. And I'm trying to do this hard trick for no reason then. Oh, I just got an idea how I could get that red coin more easily. Oh, what? Okay, that's a place I've never even seen before. Oh! Whoa, whoa! That was really scary because Mario's shadow was on the quicksand there. Like, far on the quicksand. Oh, those were two red coins, or two blue coins in one. Every single one of them. Ah, another place. I probably should get this one too, so I don't forget that. Okay, now let's get that red coin before I waste any more time. Actually, now this... my idea wouldn't work. But I just got another idea. There we go, that's much easier. Also, there's a 61st star in this hack. You probably don't know. Ooh. Was that star intended to be in the hack? Okay. That's pretty crazy. You have to tell me where it is at some point. Probably when I'm done with this. Or when I have collected 60 stars. Jeez, I cannot talk. I don't think it was intended. It's also pretty much impossible to get there on task. Oh, well, never mind. Oh, fuck. 99 coins, man, and I was almost gonna die right there. Okay. Or no, I wanna save. Why did I put no saving? No, I don't wanna save because I'm super, super speedrunner. That will game over really soon. What is this, ceiling tile pattern thing? It seems really weird to me, at least. To make a hack with a hidden level, but you don't tell anyone. Kinda like, Zone of Death. Zone of Death intended to be, but people found it really, really quickly. Like, just 2 days after the release, people had found that. Now the next question is, where's the spawn of the star? Where does this star spawn? Oh yeah, I never read that. TOXIC! Yo, Wimbaka. Yep. That's the name of the game. Super Mario Kappa Pride Road. Zone of Death. Yeah. That's a secret level in Super Mario 64 Extra, which is a hack that I made. Oh, hello, Bob-omb! What? Okay. Could be in this room here. Just a wild guess, but could be. Ah. No. Here neither. There are quite many well hidden levels actually. Zone of Death in SM64 Extra, Health Forbidden Zone 2.5. Nightmare Factory and Hidden Underground. Yeah, true. Nightmare Factory, worst level. I haven't tried Nightmare Factory yet, so I don't know what to say about that, but it seems cool. Yeah, I tried to hide a level, but people were really quick at finding it. Whoa! Come on, brain. Don't do this to me now. Oh, there it is. Okay. That took a while to find, for some reason. Two more stars. Oh, I know where the star is. I know where every of the stars are now, when I've gone through the level a bunch of times. Forty 4 days to find. Yeah, that place was well hidden. Scary. Oh! I didn't realize that I was done with this course. Okay. So these are the two stars that I need the caps for. Otherwise I'm done with this overworld. Oh yeah, and this Bowser course, of course. What? Oh, there is a red coin on top of this. Damn it. Oh, you can climb up this? Nice. Yeah, we have the tools for finding things now, so it's... Everything hidden won't be hidden for too long. Got two red coins from that area. I think that's all it has. Change the camera. Wait, what? Huh. Of course, there's a coin in there, or coins, not just one coin. What's over here? Oh. Aha! And what is that? Oh, right, okay. That's just for looks. Is this breakable? I doubt. Yeah, it's not. Okay. Here we go. It takes me out of the level? What? Yeah. I really doubt there's a 100 coin star in this level, because in the original there never was 100 coin stars anywhere except the main courses. Well. Oh, an unchanged Bowser fight. Welcome to the arena, Mario. This time I am Rulp. Whoops. No, not again. Yeah, the text boxes in this game are really nice. Quality game. I wish I could talk. Save. Chili Harbor. Wasn't this supposed to be Chili? And not like with one L? I probably have to change that on the speedrun.com individual level leaderboards. Chili Escape. Now, here we go. Was this the star? More city escape. Oh, I did more than I should. There's another wing cap. No, vanish cap box. This also looks like Star Road. Ah, kind of, I guess. Not as much as the first course, in my opinion. Come on! I think that's the right star. Yeah, there we go. Get the 8 coins. Sure. Haha, so many coins. Oh crap. Yeah. Damn camera. Can you stop that? Thank you. The red coin star should have been the second. Because you are supposed to explore the level first. Shouldn't be the second. Oh yeah, in this course. Yeah. Gotcha. No, it's not your grammar, it's just that I... For some reason I thought you were talking about the Bowser course. I have no idea why. I have just one red coin. Where are the rest of the red coins? I already have like 80 coins, okay, I'm not collecting any more coins. The yellow ones, I mean. And no. Huh. Whoop. He forgot to raise this thing here. It's on the same level as the white floor. Unlike on that roof. Because every course you're supposed to have an idea where the coins are. Yeah. I don't know, some people like to do the coins first so they get the idea of where the stars are. And some people like to get the stars first so they know where the coins are. So it kind of depends, I think. I personally like putting a red coin star as the last one or the second last one. My god, I found better stuff in hack. Sadly, it's crap hack where I found that. Which hack are you talking about? No! Oh, there must be some in water, like over there. Don't tell me I need to go into the tunnel to grab red coins, because that would be... Oh, okay, it's just... Nothing more than that. The wondrous worlds. Oh, god. But still, that's pretty cool. My opinion. So is there any red coins over here? I really hope not. I'm not gonna explore that yet. I'm gonna search through that one place that I haven't gone into. Above ground. There should be red coins in there. Or at least one. Oh, look. So many Chakias over here. Like, there must be like 200 coins in this course. I believe. Yeah, there's one. So I'm still missing a red coin. Let's see. Yo, limiting. 1938, that's better than anything I've ever done in Mario 64 16 star category. I think my personal best is like 21 minutes and hello at 21 minutes. That's all I remember really, because I don't really play that game or speedrun that game anymore. But anyways, congratulations for that. Yeah, that's not a bad time at all. Oh, it's one of these tunnels. So that's where the star is. Oh, there's no red coin here. Okay. That's nice, I guess. Oh, what's this? Whoa. Oh, found the red coin. $19.53, that's also really good. Especially compared to my best run. Also should improve my one star. Yeah, good luck on beating me. Beating my time. Shouldn't be that hard. Ah, okay. Can I do this? Yes, I can. Here we go. It's better to improve in 70. Yeah, people like different categories. Your time is pretty good to be on one star category, I think. Yeah, it's okay. Want to improve, especially for 40 minutes cup. Seventy is kind of fun to run when you know the stretch. I got a 108 in 70. No, sorry, I should go improve it. 108 was the time I got on my very first run of 70 star. I have done very few runs on Mario 64 70 star, so I still just got a 1 minute, no, not 1 minute, 1 hour 52 seconds, so 1:00:52. I think I want to go for a sub 1 hour at some point, but that'll have to wait. Till I get the motivation to do that. Because right now I'm not really interested in the original game. I want to play hacks and speedrun them. I have some speedruns to do before I would switch over to other games. But good luck to you guys on improving your personal bests on those. Find the right way. Okay, that must be the star I found over here. Now, which way was it? Right here? Maybe. Not that one over there. Not this one over here either. Yeah. Okay. That one. Okay. And I think for the last star you need the vanish cap, so I probably won't try that. Oh, a toad! Tell me something funny. Hey dude! You sure? Now installed the Rainbow Palace. Sure! My first time I was like 1 hour 50 minutes or something, okay? Well, as I said, I have done many single star speedruns of the game. So that already like helped me with this 70 star speedrun. And I did like check the route and such, but I still didn't like practice any stars or anything. I just went with the routes I remembered from 3 years ago. How did I get that? Climb the fortress. It's HMC crowned, I think. I think this texture is used in HMC in the original game. Is that the fortress I'm supposed to climb? Wee. Oh, okay. Ah, I see. What? Here we go. That was a ground pun at the end. If someone didn't notice that. Box jumping. Sounds like fun. Wait, is this here? No? By the way, what is this? Just a random white texture on the ground. Oh. Aha. Uh-huh. There we go. Here we go. Beat the bad flowers. Sure. Found some of them already. Three unused stages in Wondrous Worlds? Holy crap. How did you find them? What is that symbol? 8 toxic coins again. And then there's weird symbols surrounding the again. Weird. Oh yeah, there might be red coins inside the flower bushes. Or the flower patches. Whatever they are. Yeah, exactly, Seba. I basically put single codes together and got that. Button combinations. That's actually pretty cool. Can I clip through this? Oh, I know what I can clip through, I think. Maybe. This might work. I'ma take the risk. Wait. Actually, no, it's not gonna work. Maybe this will work. What the hell? Or maybe not. Is there like a surface in the tree? No, it doesn't look like. I should be able to clip through. Oh, because that's a wall. There's a wall right there. Like right here. This is lower part. Okay. That's why I cannot clip through. Oh, nice red coin. I don't think I can do that anywhere. Would be cool if you can could clip through. Through the ground. What the hell? Okay. Through the ground, straight to the star. Damn it. There. What? Okay. Or red coins. Haha, no damage. There might be one up here. Okay, that's where the red coin star spawns. Somebody remind me if I forget where the star spawns. Oh, damn it. Like, yell out loud in chat. The red coin star is in the tower. if I forget where it spawns. Then one more somewhere. Oh, the cave. I don't think I went there. What just happened? Okay. Also, I keep doing that because I have a pause BLJ button. Yo, GMD and Sizzling. Thanks for a good luck. Oh, okay. Fly around. I think I saw someone doing this, or trying to do this star. I don't know if it was simple flips or who it was, but they had a really big trouble finding out how to get the fly around star. Apparently there is a hole in this tree here. Wait. Wrong tree. Yeah, it's still a nice hack, even though it's kind of a ripoff from Star Road. Which tree is it? Oh, the one with the coin ring surrounding it. Can't remember where it is though. Could be this one. No. I'm trying to find the tree with the hole in it. This one, maybe? Oh, it didn't have a coin ring surrounding it. Okay. Who's there? Who woke to me up? It's still there. I should be sleeping. As long as I'm awake, why not take a short flight with... Oh, that's not even a freaking letter. That's a exclamation mark in the with word. Dude, this hack. I'll take you wherever you... Come on. You didn't even try. Oh god, this camera. Are we going down? Yeah, we are. Hack with an O. Yeah, that you don't see that very often. Star Road has that, and this game has that. I don't think Last Impact has had that. Oh wait, that was the last star. Yeah. I still have no idea where the cap courses are. It takes the powers of 50 stars to open this door. You need 2 more stars. What? Wait, what? I think the wall broke. No! I think the game broke. I have found the wing cap, but that's all I've found. I still have the metal cap and the vanish cap to be found. 50 stars, really? Yeah, stop it. Okay, this is going to be interesting. I have no idea where these courses are. Do you want a hint as to which area they're in? I would like that, actually. Oh. No. Nothing here. Ah, stop it. Wow. I'm guessing there's one in the... What is it called? The fiery factory thingy? I know one is in the ice level and one is in the ghost level. The ghost level? Eh, stop it. Stop being slow. Is this the ghost level? Or no, 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 that's not the ghost level. This is the ghost level. Beat the girl. So there's one in here. Oh, what's this? Just an empty cube. Yeah, the wing cap was in a crazy place. Like, not the crazy place, but the warp was really crazy. Like, you just had to stand in a... What? How have I not seen that before? You just had to stand in a exact spot. In the flower paths outside the castle. Ah, okay. I see what you need to do here. Come on. I think this will work. Yeah. Another hint. For both caps, you'll need to crazy box. Yeah, I figured that out. For this star. Or this place. What? No! There's a red coin in there. I hope I'm gonna find the switch from somewhere else. Let me look. Yeah. Ah, I'm fine. Oh, I'm supposed to go there. Whoops. There we go. You gotta fix your shit, man. Okay. So there's three more red coins somewhere here. I saw there's something in the water here. What? Oh, it's not a thing. Ah, a red coin. Oh, another red coin. Okay. How did I miss this? And what is this thing here? Weird pillars. Okay. There could be like a star or something up there. Nah, nothing. Oh, there we go. I clip through with a bob bomb? Nah. Or maybe. I wanna try that out. Let me make the bob bomb walk that way first. And then. There we go. Ah, come on. It seems possible. There we go. Here we go. And the metal cap is in this course. I have an idea where it could be. No. Okay. I like how the music breaks. It's too loud. No, that's not gonna work. I think I have an idea. I could make a triple jump wall kick, and then let's grab the roof. Yeah, definitely possible. Oh my god. Oh! I did not see this before. Yay! Whoa. I have never been in here. So this is completely, totally new to me. I never knew there's a course like this in this game. It looks pretty cool.
Damn it.
Ah! Oh. Nice. Oh, I need the metal cap. Switch. Probably up here. Yep. You have now the, oh my god, I can't speak. Now you have the metal power. No. Oh my god. No. Oh, this game. Whoa, what happened with the camera? No, yeah. That I didn't expect that. What the? Huh? Cool. Wait. Oh, that area. No, that's not an area. Where is the last red coin? Oh, I know where it is. Oh, that's the intended way to get up there. Or up this thing. Ah, there it is, okay. Yep. Here we go. You got 50 stars. Cool. Yep. I think so too. It's pretty cool. Reacting to the star power, the door slowly opens. Like he intendedly put the typos in the game. What is this? Yo, Toad. Hi, Mario. This paint galades to Bowser Palace. Well then. Yeah, it's a really nice paint. Oh, Mario, please go ahead. What the fuck is this? Oh, okay. I thought that was the last platform. With a thwomp on it, but... Okay. There we go. Nice free one up. This definitely is Super Mario Galaxy inspired. Nice black climbable poles. This Bowser level gave me Down syndrome. Why? It doesn't seem that bad. Ooh, a BLJ spot! Whee! Ah! Didn't turn left enough. You're bad at rotating platforms. Okay, I see. They're not easy for me either. As you can see, it messes with your angle a lot. Though you can skip them, as you can see. Here too. You just jump over there. Go faster! What is this? Oh! What? No music? Okay, that was a weird cutscene or something. Is there something behind this door? Something behind these. No. I saw a staircase. Oh. Cool. Oh, the last Bowser? Nice, I guess. Welcome to Grand Final Mario. What is this music? It sounds familiar.
Damn it.
I'm not really used to Bowser Drove Land now. Oh wow, okay. Should not have done that. What? The game crashed? Oh man. That sucks. The game crashes when you die in Bowser 3. Well, that's nice to know. Damn it. Ah, I totally forgot how the rotating platforms mess with your angle. I had to remember to skip that. Oh man. I jumped too late. Mamma mia. There we go. Oh, wow. What was that angle? Bye, shy guy. A pop tart. Nice. There's so many Chuckies. Is there a secret star in this course or anything? I would imagine there being one. Oh yeah, I can just see through walls and check if there is one over here or something. Doesn't look like it. Also, what is this? Oh, okay. Oh wow, now I have even less health for the fight. Ah, close. Does that make coins appear? Or was it only the Oh, it does make coins appear, okay. Never mind then. Damn it! Why am I so bad? There we go. Wow! I was too far away, come on. damn it. So bad at Bowser Trunks. Okay, I will get this eventually. Oh, wow! Oh, no! Come on.
It's me, Mario.
That's annoying. Okay, now this time I decide not to do any stupid mistakes. And get all this first try. So we won't waste any more time on this. Whoa, okay, that was already a stupid mistake. Wah! What was that idea? Well, I got this first, right? Oh, wow. There we go. Ah! Nobody else in the entire world has as much trouble throwing Bowser as me. I mean, look at this, holy crap. That was a stupid mistake. There we go, finally. No, you beat me again, weird double arrow symbol. Okay. Nice, unused secret stage in one star. Oh, look at this. Nice. What? Excuse me, what? Ah! Ooh, holy crap, that scared me. Ah! Oh, Mario, it's good to see Rainbow pay us from being searched. I can't read this. So, what? Yoshi, but... Yoshi was right there under this platform. Oh wait, if you don't have 60 stars, you are no done. I play 6-star replica. In the words of this Yumi. Yeah, I know. But that Yoshi was really strange. Okay, so what stars am I missing? Is there only red coins in the cap courses? Because that's all I did from them. And I also did Yo/Jack, also known as Great Jago. Salute. I also did Bowser 1 red coins. There are only reds in caps. Okay. Oh, wait! Hey, look at this! I'm dumb. Thanks for the follow, oh, wait. Who followed me? I don't have the chat or the stream preview on, so I can't see who follows me. Let's see if this thing works. Oh, Slasher Jack followed me. Nice, thanks for the follow. So yeah, I was just dumb and didn't check these. Or didn't get the stars that I hadn't done in these first courses. So, here's one of them. Oh! Sure. Yeah, this one. The camera! Stop it. Followers again, by the way. Creepy forest mansion. Now we're gonna beat the girl. What? Okay, that was weird. Oh. Wrong path. GR grill. Grill. Or I don't know how to pronounce that actually. Grill? Beaten. And then Chili Harbor. Just let me go up there. Thank you. There we go. And now we should have the extra stars or whatever they are in every course. Let me do the one in here first. Because I think there's one in Bowser's castle. Yeah, it's a little bit of a Star Road copy-paste. But this definitely isn't. Yeah, there we go. Forest, where was it? Oh yeah, okay, now I remember them. One in here. I think it was beside a lava fall or something. Up there. Now. Wah! Go forward. Oh, come on. Oh, there? Probably not. Could be though. No. Okay. Whoops, okay, I'm dead. YOLO that. Couldn't see it. Oh, I know. Aha, okay, found it. Now I just need some health. I think this... Nah, that's just a red coin. I thought there was a box. Wow! No! A stupid one-up! I don't need that. Aha! Uh-huh. There we go. Now I can attempt this. Or no, that's actually a bad idea to go there, because I don't think I can jump into the lava fall from up there. Yeah. Okay, let's try to do this. YOLO. Mamma mia. That wasn't what I expected to happen. I wonder if there's like a metal cap or something. That's a possibility. Maybe I should have gone up there just to check if there's a metal cap. It also seems to be possible to clip through the lava, so I need to be really careful not to do that. Wah! Ah!
Mamma mia.
No, there's no metal cap here. Nope. Ah, come on. Now I need this box here. Maybe jump to the right side. I don't think that's gonna help. I always take more than one damage. Oh, and it crashes if I game over? That's really cool.
It's me, Mario. Okie dokie.
Like, there's no way to prevent that. The slope is too... too steep. Like, I don't know, if I... Maybe I have to do, like, firsties to get up the... Get up there. Like, I know I can do that. But it's gonna take a while. To get a successful attempt. Yeah! Oh, fuck. Get flung by the thing up the lava fall. Apparently that coin box is supposed to be a metal cap. Really? Oh, man. Do I have a bad version of this game or something? Yeah, I'm gonna try that. Get the heave-ho. To lift me there. I need more health. If I can get it there, it's not that... It's pretty far away, as you can see. No! Oh, come on! I can't play the game. Oh, great. Okay, let's try that idea. I think this is the furthest it wants to go. No, I cannot lure it any further. So that's not gonna work. I could do first the wall kicks, but that's... That takes forever. Oh, man. Yeah. I think I remember seeing a version where that box is a metal cap box. So this version is broken. I don't think this is gonna help at all. No. Oh, there's no way I can get that in time. Well, I need to just download a different version of this at some point. Oh yeah, the wing cap course. I'm gonna get that star, but not in this version. Can't find a full run of this game. Oh, really? Nobody made a 60-star run of this game? I would have expected someone to have made a run of this game, but if that's the case, then I don't know. Also, I'm not sure where the all of the secret stars are. Like, I just got the wing cap one. Now, oh yeah, the metal cap one, which is over here. I think there was a lava fall in here too. Like somewhere here. Probably here. Yeah, okay. Then the last cap course was in here. There's no 60 star runs on the leaderboard. Nice! Free world record. I think this is a nice game to run, actually. Or would be. I have no idea where the star could be. Oh, I see a shadow. Damn it. Ah! There we go. Then there's the one I couldn't get, and then a star that I have no idea about. Cap courses. Could it be in the last area? Get the 61th star, that's the 60th star. I don't know about that. Yeah, just test strats. I don't think I would even wanna try to pull that off. I would like to know where it is, though. Ah! No! Oh, yes. I guess there's something in here. No, this is just nothing. Got that star over there. Oh my god, stop. There was a star right there. Right where? Oh yeah, the star you can talk to. That's not an actual collectible star. Rip Bowser. Damn it. Rip Mario. Oh yeah, one of the thwomps. Fuck this. Yeah, thanks for reminding me. I totally forgot that one. I know I've seen that before, but... Wow. Nice warps. Yeah, that one over there, okay. Totally forgot about that. Whoa! Oh. There we go. And now I just gotta get the impossible star. Let's see if there's another version of this game on the internet. There's a plus version of this. But only one plus version of this. I don't know if this it's the same one as this. Let's get it anyways. Now the EEPROM ID is SM64 Rainbow Road 1 dot. The download is really slow for some reason. Probably because I'm streaming. I hope I'm not dropping any frames. Shouldn't be, because downloading only affects the download speed of my internet, not the upload speed. Yeah, without metal cap, this would be really difficult. And everything else in the game has been pretty easy, so I don't understand why there be such a difficulty spike so suddenly. Well, not really suddenly, because this is the last star in the game, but still. Shouldn't be this hard. You can clone the star with a bomb. Yeah, but I would have to be able to clone a bomb when the level is loading, which is impossible. There's nothing here. No. Oh, let me get full health. Mm-hmm. Okay.
It's me, Mario. Okie dokie.
Get an up warp. I would have to run this on a console that is real bad and gets byte changes to exact spot where I want them to be. A hidden up warp there. Or yeah, there could be a freaking hidden warp thingy. But I really doubt it. I'm pretty sure there's a metal cap or something. Just levitate. I don't wanna. They are called cheat codes for a reason. Okay, let's try. Again? What? All right. Try to run this game. Maybe you can BLJ. Clone Goombas and create the staircase. I think I'm just gonna... Ooh, what? No. That's not what I wanted. Did that mess up the stream? No. Open ROM.
It's me, Mario.
The EEPROM name is still the same. I hope this works. Ah. Like, if you can BLJ and get the star in parallel universe. That's not how parallel universes work, and I haven't found a BLJ I could get such speed with. See? I just had a bad version. Replace the version I had with this one. Do that. Nope. Now, Frosty, tell me where the last star is. You obviously put that there. Yep, definitely. Of course I can use Toadstool 64 that fast. Collection. Wait, what was the name of this game? Oh yeah. Oh, I was playing Super Mario Rainbow Road Deluxe, not the Plus version, the Deluxe version. So I guess that's the issue. You made a video? Oh, cool. Can you give me a link or something? But you need the Bowser 2 key for that. Bowser 2 is unchanged, just with one problem. There's a big elevator in Bowser. What? Really? Open. The first custom star in the Super Mario Rainbow Road. Oh, I've seen this. You like kill yourself in the castle, and then you get a weird warp or something. Oh yeah, you spawn out of the freaking B.O.B. painting. Oh. What? Why is there a star there? What the heck? What? There's like a star in front of the TDC painting. One of those star replicas. That's so weird. That's like super weird. Okay. I might need the mood jump code, because there's no way I can get past the... I need to use the elevator to get up to kill the Bowser 2. But the elevator crashes the game, so that's an issue. Let's see if this works. Yep. Oh my god. Why is there a fire here? What? Let's go confirm what Frosty Chaco was just said. Oh, do I need to do that Dire Dog Star too? I need to do that. Maybe. Course with no name. That's cool. Wait, what? What the fuck? What? The actual fuck? This is some really scary shit here. Oh my god. Oh my god. What have you done with this game, Skillux? This is creepy. Yay, more stars. That's also kind of changed. Oh my god, this hack. Oh. The whole emulator crashed. Nice. I think I have an idea though. I can rename the EEPROM file, or no, the EEPROM name of this ROM to Super Mario 64 so I can get the save files that I have for Super Mario 64. So I can skip this. Because I'm too lazy to find the code for all the stars. I didn't know it crashed just there already, lol. Yep, I think it's impossible. Do you have a girlfriend? Good fight? I have no idea what you mean with that. Oh yeah, I need a hex editor. No, not there. That ROM collection. That. And let's change this one. Whoops. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. Let's see if I can display this on screen or on stream. Window capture hex. Yeah. So this is what I'm doing. I have the ROM name here. I just need to change that to... Oh yeah. Read mode is on. Let's put edit mode on. Super Mario 64. Because that's how it is in the original. And then with spaces we can remove the rest of the name. And then save. And there we have it. Now let's try this again. Fail to open the ROM. Oh yeah, I have the hex editor open. Whoops. Collection. There we go.
It's me, Mario.
Now it says Super Mario 64. Oh crap. This doesn't work again. Let's restart the emulator.
It's me, Mario.
There we go. See, now the files are changed here. I have the 120 star file that I use for the original game. And it also says Super Mario 64 at the top of the screen. Or the window. Let's see if this works. And here's the star.
Here we go!
Wait, there's more than one star in there. Cause I just collected that, but there was another inside the star that I just collected. That's really weird.
Me, Mario.
Okay. Well, I'm done with this game though.